Man, this is heavy duty work. Heavy duty work right here going on both sides. Look at that. Tractor. Gotta watch the snakes and shit out here. Stuff, I mean, things. Take it to the house, babe. Huh? Nah, that other one can be fixed. I want to save that one. Yeah. That's a mail truck. It's in good shape. Look at your brother-in-law up there. Watch it. Big dude. Mm-hmm. babe. Look out, babe. Look out, babe. Yes, sir. Get her done. Spread it low. That's how you get it done right now. Hell of that. That's me running. Shit, I had to get out of the way. And we gonna go again. Oh, I think he just going in with him. Thank you. crazy, right?
Out here getting it done. Mitchellville, South Carolina. As well as I'm doing the thing with these big machinery.
Mug right there though. Look at that. Ain't gonna make it. Ain't gonna do that one. Back down up in here to get something.
I'm gonna grab something.
Oh yeah.
Oh baby. Lower right there, bro.
You mean no easy jobs. Look at that. Look at what's going on over here. The ripping and the shredding of things. And on this side of me, I got the yanking and the pulling of things. And it's crazy. Yes! Wow! This is super good. This is better than TV right here. You gotta be good. Look at this, man. This is really going on in my world at this moment. My cousins is getting it done. Mac Daddy on the tractor over there. That's Mac Daddy on the tractor. That's Big Dude. Big Dude over there. This over here is his little brother, Mac Daddy. Oh, sicky, sicky Mac Daddy. You gotta break him off of there. You did it too. See how you did it? Getting it done. Thank you. school and oh dang. Yeah, you have to move them out the way. Anything, these big things around, you got to move. But they can't. That's all aluminum right now. Yeah, you're gonna have to use the boom on the loader to bend that. Or you're gonna back it into that thing over there. Yeah. That'll get it right there. I guarantee. Yes, sir. Good, huh? Man. Got a little Alex over here. I gotta give him some shout outs because he pressure washed and go along the trucks. That's a little cuz. He in training. This is a Gordon in training. Go along and come. That is him. Little Keith. Look at that, man. Smashed it right up. That tractor too heavy. It's too heavy to load. We gotta find out how to break that down. It lift the load up off the ground.
You tried?
Hmm?
You tried?
Yeah, he tried to lift it. He moved it right there, but it won't go no higher. How many years that trailer been sitting over there? Somebody knows.
Yeah.
See, that's kind of help we needed right there.
Yeah.
We got the
stuff done up there though, but we needed this right here. Can't do it without them. That's crazy, right? Smash it up and load it. How's that, bro? Oh, he's good. Remind me to get a water hose, Tuesday when I come back, remind me to buy a water hose. Tear it apart right there. I told him that's a garden in training. That's where you start. That's where everybody start at right there. Pressure washing the truck. Washing trucks.
Greasing
the tractors.
Changing all.
Then you move up to doing what they do eventually. If that
you think I drive off right this morning too?
Huh?
He give me a drive off this morning.
Oh, did he? Yeah. This right here? The loader?
No,
oh, the tractor?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, you pull something?
Nah, I've been just driving it on down. That's right. Yeah, I'm good to get driving, that's what I'm saying. Not yet.
Yeah.
I like that answer.
Yeah.
So I think if you make it driving.
Hey, them tractors or something, because they good up too. Once they get the rolling,
They could be something to hold on to. Look at that. What you think? That's aluminum on the tank, right? Huh? Which one? You lift it?
Yeah.
All right. There it descends. The Lonzy Man. Oldest springs in the accident.